अऊज़ुबिल्लाहि मिनश्शैतानिर्रजीम बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। अस्सलामुअलैकुम स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास फोर, होप यू आर ऑल फाइन एट योर होम। स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे इज़ 10th of September 2020 एंड द डे इज़ थर्सडे। दिस इज़ योर ऑनलाइन कंप्यूटर लेक्चर। टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट यूनिट नंबर 6 विच नेम इज़ यूजिंग कैलकुलेटर इन विंडोज़। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट द रीडिंग ऑफ दिस चैप्टर फर्स्ट, using calculator in Windows. Students, in previous chapter we have seen that Windows is accompanied with some application programs. These programs appear in the accessories menu and are generally called as window accessories. One of these programs is a calculator that allows you to perform calculations on numbers. So let's learn how to use this window accessory. First, starting calculator. To start the calculator, follows this step. Click on start button, then click on all programs, then click on the option accessories, then click on calculator. So calculator window appears as shown below. Calculator window has three following components: number one, title bar; number two, menu bar; and number three is screen. Keypad. The calculator has a keypad that contains a number of buttons or keys. These can be divided into the following three types: number one, number keys; number two, operation keys; number three, function keys. First one is number keys. There are 10 number keys with number 0 to 9 printed on them. You can enter a number for performing calculation by clicking the mouse pointer or on these keys. Next one is operation keys. Operation keys have symbols of arithmetic operations printed on them. These are used to issue commands to carry out arithmetic operations. The operation keys for simple operations like addition, subtraction, multiplication, etc. are shown in the picture. These are some operation keys such as addition, subtraction, multiplication, division, etc. Next one is function keys. Function keys are used for different functions. Different function keys along with their functions are given below. Number one is backspace. Backspace key is used to delete the last digit of the number displayed on the calculator screen. Next one is C. This key clears the last calculation done. Next one, CE. Erase the last displayed number. Next one is MS. Stores the number displayed on the calculator screen in the memory of the calculator. When you store a number, an M appears in the box above the memory option. जब भी आपने किसी number को store करना है, किसी आंसर को स्टोर करना है, तो आपने इस बटन को, MS बटन को प्रेस करना है, तो वो आप मेमोरी में स्टोर हो जाएगा और ऊपर एक M का साइन आ जाएगा स्क्रीन के ऊपर। इफ़ यू स्टोर अनदर नंबर, इट रिप्लेसेस द वन करंटली इज इन मेमोरी। अगर आपने नेक्स्ट कोई भी नंबर स्टोर करना है तो वो नेक्स्ट नंबर को स्टोर कर देगा। नेक्स्ट वन MR. MR is for recalls the number stored in the calculator memory. Next is MC, clears the number stored in the memory of the calculator. ये clear कर देता है calculator की memory को. M plus, adds the number displayed on the calculator screen to the numbers stored in the memory of the calculator and stores the result of the addition to recall the later use. ये कैलकुलेटर स्क्रीन पे जो नंबर्स होते हैं उनको मेमोरी में ऐड कर देता है। नेक्स्ट वन इज़ परफॉर्मिंग सिंपल कैलकुलेशंस। टू परफॉर्म अ सिंपल कैलकुलेशन, एंटर द फर्स्ट नंबर इन द कैलकुलेशन, क्लिक प्लस, ऐड, सब्ट्रैक्ट, जो भी आप करना चाहते हो, देन एंटर द सेकंड नंबर एंड देन क्लिक द इक्वल्स टू ऑप्शन। हियर इज़ अ नोट फॉर यू, you can also use the numeric keypad on your computer or keyboard to enter numbers and operation after pressing num lock key on the keyboard. aap number keys jo hain wo उसके ऊपर जो कैलकुलेटर स्क्रीन के ऊपर अपीयर होते हैं उससे भी आप नंबर की प्रेस कर सकते हो। इसके अलावा आप कीबोर्ड के ऊपर भी जो नंबर्स की दिए होते हैं उसको प्रेस कर सकते हो, लेकिन उससे पहले आपने नम लॉक को प्रेस करना है। सो लेट्स अंडरस्टैंड दिस विद द हेल्प ऑफ वन एग्जांपल। एग्जांपल नंबर वन, टू ऐड टू नंबर्स 52 and 27, क्लिक ऑन द नंबर की 5 and 2 टू एंटर द नंबर 52, देन क्लिक ऑन एडिशन बटन, देन क्लिक ऑन द सेकेंड नंबर डैट इज 2 and 7 27, एंड लास्ट वन इज क्लिक ऑन इक्वल्स टू ऑप्शन। देन आपने इक्वल्स टू बटन को प्रेस कर देना है। द रिजल्ट ऑफ एडिशन ऑफ नंबर 52 and 27 अपीयर्स ऑन द कैलकुलेटर स्क्रीन एंड डैट इज 79. यू कैन डू ऑल्सो डू सम अदर कैलकुलेशन ऑन दिस बाई यूजिंग द मैथड ऑफ एडिशन, सब्ट्रैक्शन एंड मल्टीप्लीकेशन। यू कैन ऑल्सो डू डिवीजन ऑन द कैलकुलेटर। Next is closing the calculator window. When you have completed the calculation you want to do, you can close the calculator window. To close the calculator window, click on the close button in the right corner of the title bar. The calculator window will disappear from the monitor screen. टाइटल बार के ऊपर जो क्रॉस का बटन है आपने सिंपली जाके उसको प्रेस करना है, तो आपका कैलकुलेटर विंडो जो है वो डिसअपियर हो जाएगी आपकी मॉनिटर स्क्रीन से। हेयर स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास 4, लेट्स वॉच अ वीडियो दैट हाउ कैन वी डू आवर कैलकुलेशन ऑन द कैलकुलेटर।
Take it slowly to make sure you get it. Every basic calculator has an equals key, a key for addition, subtraction, multiplication, and division. There are some other keys as well, and we'll explore them. They can be very helpful in certain situations. Let's start out really easily. Let's take 3 and then add 6. We'd find out that equals 9. If we want to clear the calculator and start back at 0, we can hit the C key. The C key will clear the calculator. Now let's start with 8 and subtract 6. We find out that equals 2. Again, let's clear the calculator. Now let's try multiplication. Let's start with 7 and multiply by 6. We'd find that equals 42. Let's clear the calculator and then play with division. If we take 8 and divide by 2, we'd find that equals 4. So those are the simple keys for addition, subtraction, multiplication, and division. Let's explore some of the other buttons that are on the calculator. Sometimes we don't have whole numbers, and we have to deal with decimal places. When we do, we can use this key right here. So for example, if we start with 5.2 and then add 6, we find the answer is 11.2. Let's try one more of those. Let's say we had 10.9, we want to multiply by 6, we'd find out that equals 65.4. The calculator makes it easy. Let's go ahead and...
So you see, student, that how can you calculate different kind of numbers on your computer screen by using the application calculator. Let's do the MCQs of this unit given on your booklets. So let's start. Choose the correct answer. Number one, the programs appear in the accessories menu are generally called as option number A, Windows accessories. Number two, by clicking on dash button on taskbar, start menu appears. Option number A is correct, start. Number three, dash contains the number of buttons on keys. Option number C, keypad. Number 4, there are dash number keys. Option number B is correct, 10. Number 5, dash keys are with number 0 to 9 printed on them. Option number B is correct number. Number 6, dash keys are used for different functions. Option number A is correct function. Number 7, dash key clears the number stored in the memory of calculator. Option number B, MC. Number 8, backspace key is used to dash the last digit of the number displayed on the calculator screen. Backspace key is used to delete the last digit number displayed on the calculator screen. Option number A is correct. Number 9, dash key is used to carry out division function. Number B, diagonal jo slide si bani hoti hai, diagonal si line, that is correct. Number 10, click on dash key to recall the number stored in the memory. Option number A, MR. Okay students, at the end of the lecture, here is your diary, reading plus MCQs of unit number 6. आपने unit number 6 की reading करनी है और उसके MCQs जो अभी मैंने आपको करवाए हैं उनको याद करना है. Okay students, take good care of yourselves. Allah Hafiz.